as I am, though tossed about with many a conflict, many a doubt, fightings and fears within, without, O Lamb of God, I come. Just as I am, thou wilt receive, wilt welcome, pardon, cleanse, relief, because I promise, I believe, O Lamb of God, I come. Amen. Son, no sin to hide, but you have sent him from your side to walk upon this guilty sod and to become the Lamb of God. O Lamb of God, sweet Lamb of God, I love the Holy Lamb. Jesus Christ, the Lamb of God. Your gift of love they crucified. They laughed and scorned him as he died. The humble king they named a fraud and sacrificed the Lamb of God. O Lamb of God, sweet Lamb of God, I love the Holy Lamb of God. Oh, wash me in his precious blood, my Jesus Christ, the Lamb of God. I was so lost, I should have died, but you have brought me to your side to be led by your staff and rod and to be called a Lamb of God. O Lamb of God, sweet Lamb of God, I love the Holy Lamb of God. Oh, wash me in his precious blood, my Jesus Christ, the Lamb.
You pray with me. Holy God, we do come. We come to feel your presence. We come to lay down our burdens and gain your spirit. We come to encourage and support each other in the daily struggle to live out your commands. And we come to worship. Show us the right and good path, O Lord, and walk with us, directing and protecting us with your rod and your staff. And in all things, Lord, we give you the glory. God, we thank you for this country and the founding fathers who had a sense of your leading in writing a constitution that has lasted 200 years. We pray, O Lord, that a revival will come over us, and we will seek daily to do your will and to be a blessing. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
You may be seated.